Zurich, I hope you're ready to dance. Give it up for Nast!
Not in our name, the pledge to resist. We believe that as a people living in the United States, it is our responsibility to resist the injustices done by our government in our names. Not in our name will you wage endless war. There can be no more deaths, no more transfusions of blood for oil. Not in our name will you invade countries, bomb civilians, kill more children, letting history take its course over the graves of the nameless. Not in our names will you erode the very freedoms you have claimed to fight for. Not by our hands will we supply weapons and funding for the annihilation of families on foreign soil. Not by our mouths will we let fear silence us. Not by our hearts will we allow whole peoples or countries to be deemed evil. Not by our will and not in our name. We pledge resistance. We pledge alliance with those who have undergone attack for voicing opposition to the war or for their religion or ethnicity. We pledge to make common cause with the people of the world to bring about justice, freedom, and peace. Another world is possible, and we pledge to make it real.
Privilege, your century. As a result of diarrhea. In this world, Millions of women spend several hours each day collecting water. Of the 774 million illiterate adults in the world, two-thirds of them are women. More than 60 million girls in our world are forced into marriage before the age of 18. And each year, in this world, 358,000 women die from pregnancy or in childbirth. And in this world, more than 100 million women are simply missing. Remember, these women are not even counted. We live in a world where each year multinational oil companies spill oil on the planet, damaging the earth for years to come. In this world, governments back the oil companies and not the planet. To get the oil in this world, young women and men are sent to fight phony wars. The young people that are lucky enough to make it home are left to suffer physical and mental damage for the rest of their lives.
Marks down. Oh!